chapter, Ahida prism. What we have seen? That a prism can reflect seven colors, right? Okay, this is that prism, right? Similarly, that phenomena can be observed using a bowl of water and mirror. Okay, look at this. What colors are visible?
Seven.
Name the seven colors. Reflected when a white light is passed through a prism. Okay. Similarly, when a white light passes through water and reflects sides of the mirror and gets reflected back, then seven colors can be observed. Look at the seven colors. Blue and red is clearly visible. Rest of the colors are less visible because the water is not still. Okay? So this phenomena is known as
okay.
Thank you.